Seconds after man shows up with something of Hillary's, look what happened to him. Joseph Mifsud was suspected of being a connection between the Trump campaign and Russian officials who also claim to have details on Hillary Clinton. Oddly, he has disappeared from the university where he teaches in Rome and no one knows where he is. Many are suspecting that his disappearing is a consequence of Hillary's team. The list of deceased Clinton's associates was given by SBC Local. The Clinton Deadpool. 1. James McDougal, Clinton's convicted Whitewater partner, died of an apparent heart attack while in solitary confinement. He was a key witness in Ken Starr's investigation. 2. Mary Mahoney, a former White House intern, was murdered July 1997 at a Starbucks coffee shop in Georgetown. The murder happened just after she was to go public, WTH her story of sexual harassment in the White House. 3. Vince Foster, former White House counselor and colleague of Hillary Clinton at Little Rock's Rose Law Firm, died of a gunshot wound to the head, ruled a suicide. 4. Ron Brown, Secretary of Commerce and former DNC chairman, reported to have died by impact in a plane crash. A pathologist close to the investigation reported that there was a hole in the top of Brown's skull resembling a gunshot wound. At the time of his death, Brown was being investigated and spoke publicly of his willingness to cut a deal with prosecutors. The rest of the people on the plane also died. A few days later, the air traffic controller committed suicide. 5. See Victor Razor, 2. Razor, a major player in the Clinton fundraising organization, died in a private plane crash in July 1992. 6. Paul Tooley, Democratic National Committee political director, found dead in a hotel room in Little Rock, September 1992. Described by Clinton as a dear friend and trusted advisor. 7. Ed Willey, Clinton fundraiser, found dead November 1993 deep in the woods in VA of a gunshot wound to the head. Ruled a suicide. Ed Willey died on the same day his wife Kathleen Willey claimed Bill Clinton groped her in the Oval Office in the White House. Ed Willey was involved in several Clinton fundraising events. 8. Jerry Parks, head of Clinton's gubernatorial security team in Little Rock, gunned down in his car at a deserted intersection outside Little Rock Park's son said his father was building a dossier on Clinton. He allegedly threatened to reveal this information. After he died, the files were mysteriously removed from his house. 9. James Bunch, died from a gunshot suicide. It was reported that he had a black book of people which contained names of influential people who visited prostitutes in Texas and Arkansas. 10. James Wilson, was found dead in May 1993 from an apparent hanging suicide. He was reported to have ties to Whitewater. 11. Kathy Ferguson, ex-wife of Arkansas trooper Danny Ferguson, was found dead in May 1994, in her living room with a gunshot to her head. It was ruled a suicide even though there were several packed suitcases, as if she were going somewhere. Danny Ferguson was a co-defendant along with Bill Clinton in the Paula Jones lawsuit. Kathy Ferguson was a possible corroborating witness for Paula Jones. 12. Bill Shelton, Arkansas state trooper and fiancé of Kathy Ferguson. Critical of the suicide ruling of his fiancé, he was found dead in June 1994 of a gunshot wound, also ruled a suicide at the gravesite of his fiancé. 13. Gandhi Baugh, attorney for Clinton's friend Dan Lesader, died by jumping out a window of a tall building January 1994. His client was a convicted drug distributor. 14. Florence Martin, accountant and subcontractor for the CIA, was related to the Barry Seal, Mena, Arkansas, airport drug smuggling case. He died of 3 gunshots.